What is up, guys? It's me again, back over here with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a money glitch in GTA San Andreas. So, first step, you need to save your game in any house you want. Then you need to drive around there. You need to go to a bank. So here's the bank. You can get these things too. So after you save your game, come right to the bank and bet all your money or however money you want. And then you're gonna be choosing the player, the horse you go for. Alright, so I pick this one. So I'm losing right now. I'm in last place. Always catching up. Oh no. He lost. I lost. So like if you lost your money, you just go to start game and press here and go back to your and go back to where you saved it at, and like you're gonna be spawned here and you're gonna have the same money as you had the other time. So like just keep on doing it until you win, and then if you win, you just come back to the house and save it and keep on doing that. So I'm gonna do it again. As you can see, guys, I'm winning right now. I'm catching up. Oh my god, I lost. So you just reload it again. But I'm not gonna reload it because I have a lot of money, so I'm gonna try one more time. As y'all can see, guys, that one here. They'll give you a lot of money. Depends how much you bet. Then what you want to do is go back to your house. Oh no, I'm dying. I'm gonna die. So I died. So then, you should go here and just save the game. And then you just have the same money. And when you keep on doing that and you get the money, just come here and save it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks.